Welcome to Roberta. Time to get the Crawford County perspective here for 2022. And Coach, first question that I have for you, biggest lesson that you carry with you from the 2021 season to this year would be what, you think?
That's a tough question, but I'd say is keep your expectations high. You know, at times things start looking down and you start letting guys slide a little bit, but you got to keep those standards high and keep pushing them and keep expecting a lot out of them. So,
all right, so we're here in the parking lot and there's a lot going on. This is not the school that we were at last year. It's like literally the GPS was the same, but it's gorgeous out here right now. I guess congratulations on how things are with the middle and the high.
Yes, sir. We're excited about it. You know, it's been a long time. The old school's here since the 70s, so we're excited about our new facilities here, new weight room, new field house, and getting a new turf facility. So we're really excited about the progress we're seeing here in Crawford County.
When you look at 2022, the other R word that folks look at, reclassification, didn't necessarily affect you. It just changed your other R word, region.
Yeah.
When you look at 2022 and where things are with you right now, what do you see?
Well, we weren't really happy with the reclassification. We would have liked to stay in what we would consider lower A, because higher A looks like double A to us. But, you know, we have Lamar County, which is a tough team, and then we have Heard County and Temple. So on one hand, there's only three teams in the region, so you got a great shot of making the playoffs, but all three of those teams are very quality football. So, you know, it's going to be tough, but we're going to be up for the challenge.
And at the same time, I think one of the other things to look at here is the travel aspect. Yeah. Outside of, you know, football, you've got the non-revenue sports and things like that. You're going to be putting a lot of miles on at 56 cents a mile.
Ain't no doubt about it. You know, when we look at traveling all the way to Carrollton or all the way to Franklin, Georgia, especially those, like you said, the football, the basketball, the softball, the baseball, it's going to be a good travel, you know. So we picked up a lot of non-region that's kind of close by to try to offset some of that travel this year, so.
All right, so at the end of recruiting 2022, there's always the segment that we have, make that kid an offer. And what we like to do is when we make stops like this, talk about those athletes that for whatever reason, they're underreported and aren't, you know, really getting the attention that they should. Is there anybody here this year that you're looking at that might fit that bill?
Yeah, absolutely. We have a senior named Terrell Ashley this year who has been recruited. He has a lot of schools come and look at him, but nobody's dropped an offer on him yet. You know, he's a guy that led our team in tackles, led our team in offense, had a 200-200 game on receiving and rushing last year, and he's a guy that go play anywhere. So we're just ready to see him get picked up by somebody.
What he said, that's make that kid an offer for Crawford County here in 2022. That's what life is like in Roberta.